Hi there, Andy from Ducting Express here. Today we're going to show you how to connect some spiral ducting. Here we have some sections of spiral ducting, some male and some female connectors, a 90 degree bend, and a branch piece. You can purchase all these from our website. Fitting lengths of spiral together couldn't be any easier. All you need is your ducting, a male coupler, a drill, some tech screws, and some silicone. First off, get some silicone and insert a bead of silicone inside the spiral. Secondly, the male coupler fits inside the spiral. Thirdly, insert four tech screws into opposite sides of the ducting, ensuring that you go through the duct and the collar. Next, bead of silicone into your spare bit of duct, attach and repeat tech screws. All the fittings have a male end, which will insert directly into the spiral. When putting together two fittings, you will need a female collar, which goes over the fitting. It goes over the fitting. Thanks for taking time to watch this video today. If you require any parts that you've seen in this video, go straight to ducting-express.co.uk.